There we go. I'm back. So, let's carry on with Dumbbell House.
See if I can finish the build.
So, we still got. So, for you that are in the chat, this is my first build that I've done on stream. I came on with the intention of not knowing what it's going to look like, or just thought I'd go with the flow, see how we go, as you do. And in doing so, it turned into dumbbells. I have a dumbbell house. So it's a really big build. If we go down to the first floor, we have entrance area. We have entertaining area, music room, indoor pool, jacuzzi. A nice and large kitchen so you can entertain, you can go outside, entertain outside, the seating area and barbecue. We have a nice little lounge area where you can watch movies with your friends. Then we have a study area. So at the minute we're working on the top floor. So this is a kids' room. So went a bit OTT with it, I think, as you can see. A little reading area, a couple of tents, proper kiddified. We've got like a little walkway, hallway, which is like full of books. Then we have a gym. Again, so I don't have many packs, so I had to replace the sauna because I don't have it, so I put a hot tub in there. I figured, you know what, that'll do the job. See if that works actually. Perfect. They're the packs that I've used in this particular build. And well, they're the only packs that I own. So as you can see, I've got everything here. Put the walls up as well. Don't have a water filter, so substituted it for a potted tea. Then we're coming to this room, which again is one of my favourite rooms. Bathroom. So again, you've got your shower, bath, you've got your bath, you've got your his and her sink, and just a nice little wall arrangement. So what I want to work on is because I did the bit walk-in wardrobe, so this is a walk-in wardrobe. Get rid of them all. That's a walk-in wardrobe as it is. So what I need to do is work on the bedroom, which is this section here. But I want to leave that little reading corner, and then this is going to be a games room, possibly something else. So these are the two rooms left to work on. So these are the two that I'm gonna concentrate on. What we put in the rooms, excuse me, I don't know. So it's gonna be trial and error. Here we go. Bigger build than I thought it would have been. But that's the fun of them. I wonder. Okay, let's have a look what we got. How can we fill out this room? I'm gonna try some of that. Okay, guys, this is gonna be like trial and error, so we will see. Pays off. How are you? Welcome in, Crimmy. It's been going good. We've done a variety of games today. So, yeah, it's been good. We're just finishing up doing Sims. Oh, you've not seen the kiddie build, have you? Here we go. I'll show you the kiddie. I've got to show you the kiddie one because you thought of the idea. Here you go, Crimmy. Have a look at this beauty. I went absolutely nuts on this bit. That's the kiddie build I've done for the kiddies. I went a bit OTT with it. I could have easily carried on and crammed more stuff in there. But I absolutely love this room. It's up there as one of my favourite rooms. Here we've got a little dino there, look. So cute. We've got a little table there as well for arts and crafts. So that is easily my most favourite room. Oh yeah. I could have quite easily gone. I think if I had the other pack, I would have really easily gone OTT with it. So I'm working on this room. So like the final two rooms, so it's just gonna be this one and the other room. So I'm having a play. No worries. Right, back to my photos. No, I don't like that. No. That looks nice. I've got them. Why won't you go up there? Been a pain in the arse. Let's change the colour this way. Oh, I do like that, that's pretty. Oh, that's room look really dark. I don't know on the floor. Oh, that's pretty. Oh, that look at that. Oh, that's nice. Feel like that. Do that. Oops, hit wrong button. Oh, great. Right, just a wee bit more. more witchy for old. Antique spellcaster, base knight, beautiful base knight in a very good vintage condition. Perfect for newborn spellcasters. I wonder if it's what? Oh my god, look how cute that looks. Never. Freaky hand. Well, I'm lying here, aren't we? Has it been a witchy vibe? Statue of Horus. Oh, Statue of Horus. What else we got? Step of Cancer. Welcome back, Mark. How are you? How's the family? Hope it was all good. Thank you for the hard work, Max. We'll have that. That looks weird. Weird and wonderful. We'll have it. Okay, you can't go on. Okay. We won't have it. Oh, bless you. I'm glad you had a good time though, Max. It's been good. So we're on, obviously done by the house. So, when I streamed last, obviously I changed the room, to a kid's room. Where is it? I will find it. So, don't want that. So, this is a kiddie's room. So I swapped a room, turned it into a kid's room. Yeah, so this room got completely wiped. I started again, created a kiddies room. Absolutely love this room. It's my favourite room. Well, one of my favourite rooms next to the pool downstairs. And I've made some alterations to the bedroom, as you can see. I shrunk it, it's now like an L-shaped room. So you've got the bedroom with TV, photos. You've got the sit-down area and the walk-in wardrobe. And I've created another bedroom. Yeah. It's even got a cup. Yeah, it's all fun. Yeah, I think the bedrooms are looking up coming up there. But I went for a witchy vibe in here. So this is like all witchy vibe. I couldn't resist. There's not much more really I could technically do in this room. think. That could be this room actually gone. Or any candles, ooh. Yeah, so I think it's safe to say that that's this room done. Nothing else really I can do in this room without it looking overly cluttered. We're in my house. Evening, welcome in, darling. So, this is Dumbo House. Welcome to my dream house. This is my first build I did on stream. It's called Dumbo House because it looks like dumbbells. Very big build. So if I go down to the first floor, zoom in a bit. On these walls a second. So you come in your door, this is your seating area, like take your shoes off, whatever. You've got your lounge area, so it's like a seating area where you can read your books, entertain, you've got your piano, you've got a couple of violins, a couple of guitars. This is one of my favourite rooms, indoor pool. Jacuzzi, obviously you've got to have the wine bottles there. Obviously you've got a couple of lounges through to the kitchen, got a really nice big kitchen. Seating area, you've got a bar where you can entertain on the garden. With the seating area again for barbecue. Then you've got a seating area again so you can watch your movies, chill out. Come through here. Again, you've got a study. Again, seating area if you want to play a couple of games. And then if you come up onto the next floor. So I've still got this room here to do. Not quite finished yet, Crimea. I've still got a room to do, yeah. So I've got to. So I've got to do this room here. However, this is a kid's room. Absolutely one of my favourite rooms this is. So that's the kid's room. Then we've got like a hallway where it's just again, it's just a generally nice hallway full of books. And you come into a gym. So obviously you've got a nice area. I don't have all the packs, so I had to substitute a sauna with a jacuzzi. And then you've got your bathroom with a his and her sink. So again, really nice chilled out, relaxing bathroom. You come through into bedroom one. So I've altered it. It was going to be one big room, but I kind of put it down really into two. So you've got an L-shaped bedroom, so you've got a bed sleeping area with a nice little seating area if you want to read a book. And then we have a walk-in wardrobe, again with some nice little bits. And this is bedroom two. Again, and this room I've also a complete witchy vibe. And this one, yeah, so this is like a full-on witchy vibe room using the pack of Realm of Magic. So just going to put some on these walls here, because they look a bit blank. And I don't really like blank walls, if I can help it, it's going to be a wall vouch. I need to put some curtains up as well. Almost done, Crim, almost done, but I will give it a save. That redemption should also be there as well now, Crimmy. The save redemption for when I'm playing Sims, that should be there. So that is the bedrooms now done. So on to the final room. So in this room, because I've got like a seating area, gaming area type downstairs, I'm in two minds on what to make this room. It's great ideas at me, guys, by all means. Do I cut it into two rooms? It is a really big room, so two rooms, do I? I do like these pandas though. These pandas look wicked. Okay, put wrong button. Oh, that looks huge. Alright, so big unit. That's different. There's some light in here. Come on. All right, so we've got. All these are under here. I don't know what. recently. Oh, that's a bit good. Get that door one then. What's that? Life under the microscope. Maybe not. Now, thanks for the short quote. His hydrate is out of stock and is on cooldown. Oh, okay. That's bizarre. I'll have a look, see what's going off with it. Just on this room now, the final room. It might be on cooldown, yeah. It has been redeemed a few times today, a fair few times, so it probably will be on cooldown. Where did I find it? Ooh. Oh, like that. Shit. Press the wrong fucking button. Where's the career? That's the clue that I want. Now, what can I put on these shelves? Fly lava. Oh my god, I like it. I think it's safe to say it's done. So if we go back down to the ground floor, then we have entrance, eating area where you can entertain, play music. You can go down to your pool, have a sauna, swim, entertain, have a few drinks in the garden, have a barbecue. Then you can come in here where you can watch a movie, down to the next room where again it's a study, but you can also chill with a fireplace. And if we go upstairs, you come into the gaming area, but also the seance, where you can hold where they will. It's in the same seance as where they call upon the dead. Come through to the kids' room. Very purified. Then you come down the hallway. They've got quite a few bookcases there, as you can see. Into the gym. And then you go down into the bathroom. Nice big bathroom for his and hers. Bedroom one. Again, so you've got your bedroom, you've got the little reading area, and you have the walk-in wardrobe. Also, in bedroom two, which is this one here, it's all like a witchy vibe. So I've got all witchy items in here. So again, you've got the hearth, you've got the seat area, and you've got the most adorable crib. I think it's safe to say, guys. Oh no, I need to attempt the roof. Not quite there yet. I've just realised I need to attempt the roof. This is the final section of it, guys. Right, let's see how the new attempts take me. You ready? See if I can get doomed. If I can doom it. That would be really good. Why are you being in my eye? You being a pain in the ass. That was chopped up off the fence. Oh dear. Wow. Gosh. Oh, well, I've took the thing with your gig out. Okay. Let's attempt the domes first. Oh no, right, we're doing that in fucking up the inside. I don't seem to have messed up inside, that's all right then. Right, next roof.
Oh, this one's misshapen.
This one's going to be interesting. Oh, that's just been mugging me off all day, my dad. Hey, how are you, Big Boots? That made me jump. Thank you very much for the follow. Apologies for pronouncing your name wrong. Is it Ryson? How are you? Welcome on in. I hope you're well. Oh no, it's protruding! Yeah, I'm good, thank you. We've finished my build, so the outside of my build is, as you can see, no, don't want to do that. Get rid of that. As you can see here. So this is the outside build, it's dumbbell shaped. So if I go back down to the main floor, so this is your entertainment area. Again, as you're walking, sorry. Again, you've got a nice little area here where you can sit, read books, play music. A nice little pool area if you fancy an indoor pool. You've got a nice, really large kitchen and entertainment area, so you can also entertain on the back garden with a barbecue, a fancy fountain. We have a nice big area, movie area. And we have a study seating area. So come up to the stairs. So you come into a games room. Where the, obviously again it's a games room, you've got a computer, you've got VR stations, a seance table smack bang in the middle as you do. And then we have a kids area. If you just look up, can you check Raisu out because it looks like it's a looks like it's spam. So yeah, this is a kids' area. Absolutely love doing this one. I went a bit OTT on it personally. Again, got a nice little walkway here, which is full of books. Brings you down into a gym. And of course, you've got a nice big TV on the wall as well. Then you've got a nice big bathroom, which is a his and hers, as you can see. And then you come into bedroom one. Again, it's L-shaped, so you've got a nice little TV there. The seating area if you want to read books. And then you've got a walk-in wardrobe. Second bedroom is this one. I've gone full on witchy vibe in this one. So you've got a nice little witchy crib and everything. Which then you come through again back to the game room. So that is my build. At the moment, I'm just attempting to do the roof. Which doesn't seem to be working. I've never been able to master the roof. Well, I've only been playing a few months, but the roof is just an absolute nightmare. You know, look at the roof's floating. It's floating. Why is the roof floating? You should be floating. Get down. It's on the roof. Thank you. This is a fucking pain in the ass. Can't pull my breath. Next time I have the bright idea to do something like this, please shoot me. Yeah, wrong button. No, I'm not. The roof is an absolute pain in the f***ing ass. This time I'll just have to do something like this. I'll shoot me. Or at least make sure, at least I need to make sure I get it, the dimensions the same. This is just ridiculous. That's the wrong shape for a start. No worries. Thanks for popping in, darling. Have a good evening.
Thank you.
So, you have two beds. That's it, guys. It's done. It's finished. Complete. So, that is Dumbbell House. Well, piss off. Brilliant, Grimmy. Brilliant. I love it. Oh, it just took off. Okay. Yeah, that's it, guys. So, we go onto the inside. Here we go, this is inside. So, nice big build. Second floor. And then we go to the roof. That's it, it's finished. I can safely say I've finished my first Sims stream build. I remember there was a question around, hey Vinny, I know there was a question around how much it was worth. That's it, done. The answer is $357,933. What, two bed, one bathroom. It's finished. Yeah. Yeah, that's a good point. I think I've already saved, but I'll save again.
You know what I'm like.
So.
Yeah, thanks. I can get something. I can get one something. Can I get something for one?
So. Let's save that. Oh, why won't you let me? Dumbbell House. We are. Why did you photo of the rear end? I don't want a photo of the rear end. That'll be the front end.
Two bed, one house.
Welcome to Dumbbell House. Twist. Share and upload. Ah, crap, I'm offline. Twist it. Oh, I'll upload it in a minute. When I'll have to reconnect. But yeah. So that is it's finished, guys.
Yep, yeah, what's up, Vinny? I'm all ears.
Oh, you japsack. Make it quit.
That'll save it quicker than a what's it. Last I heard, there was they shoved the movie several times over. Let's exit and then I'll upload it to the gallery. Because the movie just keeps getting shelved. Again. Let's see if it'll let me upload it to the gallery now, shall we? It'd be nice, wouldn't it? We'll have to think now what we're going to have to, what to build next. I'm going to save it, I'm going to upload it to my gallery. And then I'm going to call it, so I'm going to read out. Because I've got to have dinner yet, I've not eaten yet. So I'm gonna raid out, but I just wanna upload this to my gallery because knowing me, I will forget. So I will be raiding out in a minute. I'll see who's about that we can raid. A while to learn. Yeah, it's been all right. I mean, I've had a break in between the games anyway. Yeah, it's been all right. Can't complain. Bit of Gears 4. Then went on to Gears 5. Started the Hive Clusters DLC. Really, really enjoying that. And then come off and did Tomb Raider for a bit. Wrong button, Jenny. Yeah, and then come on and do some Sims. Oh, I've got to tap it again. Oh, fudge sticks. Too bad. One house. We're uploading! Yeah, that was it. I wanted to. Oh, God, we've got a tiny gig, have we?
I wanted a mixture of games, which was good. So I can't complain, right? Jokes. Okay. Yay! It's loaded. Okay, so. Okay. Let's have a look. There you go then, Max, it's all for you. You ready? So, I'm no weatherman, but you can expect more than a few inches tonight. Let's see who is on that we can raid up to. You will do, my dear, you will. Have a good night. Right, who's about? Oh, here we go. Let's raid this person. Let's raid Blues. If you've been lurking, chatting, thank you so much. It's been an absolute fab day today. Please do stick around for the raid. Get those raid messages up. Thank you so much, guys. I will be posting on my Insta when I'm next streaming. Otherwise, have a fab night and I will catch you all soon. Have a good evening, guys. Bye. Thank you.